Hello and welcome back. We've got what's coming up? Oh, I'm not prepared for this. Splatfest, right? And I think it is a popcorn one, which is, do you like it salted or sweet? Let's see. They'll tell you about it. Yeah, okay. I just want to see what they say. So it's the same. Yep. Go. Oh, I have to go with sweet. I like sweet popcorn. Yeah, too right. Melted cheese, okay. So yeah, I'll be going with sweet. I mean, I tried salted popcorn, but it's not for me. new update, new stage. Piranha Pit. Alright, so I wonder if that's going to be a new weapon. Yes, and there have been a few weapons out, I think, when now we weren't playing. Oh, it's got a new umbrella. I'll test out these weapons in the training area. Let's see. So, turf war, no new stage for that. It's not a ranked battle either. And it's not even okay. And no salmon run. Okay, never mind. I'll just do some turf. No, what was the? It was clam blitz. I could give it a go, I guess. But first, let's just check the shops. See if there's any new gear I can get. Take a twig. Ooh. Yeah, salted popcorn. No. So no new hats, shirts, or shoes. Oh, so wait a minute. Okay, so we've got a few ones to try out. So we've got a new Gatling gun, a new umbrella, and a squeezer, I think. Nuzzle nose. We get the mini splatting out first. Let's try that. Yes. Yeah, so it's got fast charge. But yeah, the range is not that good. And what's the, is it curling, is it curling bomb, is it? Yeah. And ink store. Okay. Okay, let's try the other one, which is, how do I do it? It was an umbrella and a nozzle nose. There it is. Some range on it, and it is a sticky bomb, and the special is armor. Okay, so you can pretty much get someone with one shot, one spray, if you're lucky enough. Yeah, so you gotta have some good aim. Right, so we reset and try the umbrella now. Let's see. Where are you? There you go. What's this got? So, auto bomb. Splat bomb launcher. We've got some good cover. Also auto bomb. Put it down, it goes further, but you get less out. Right, okay, so I see if you're close enough, two shots will get your enemy. Ugh. Okay. Yeah, so that's the new weapons. Right, so what should I do? Oh, I'll buy these first. Just to get it out of the way. I got quite a bit of money. And there was nothing. Okay. I might do the clam blitz. Ooh, let me think. Depends what stages they are. So Snapper Canal and Art Academy. And what's my gear like? Few swim speed, but I don't think I want to use this. I think I'll go with this. And what's the what was the other one? What's the alternative? Let's see. That one. Well, I can't see myself using the inkjet. Splashdown. If I use Splashdown, I'll lose my clams anyway, so. Yeah, I think I'll have a go at this. I'll try a sneaky way. Give this a go. So I think I would let others destroy the basket, and I'll just sneak in and get my 9 clams in. But I'll see how it goes. I just hope I don't have a internet connection problem. We'll see. Unless, hang on, what time is it? It's not time for change, is it? I don't think so. Oh, here we go. Problem starting. Now, with the expansion, was there something I needed to do in order to get something? I don't know. I need to get a higher rank in ranked matches in order for something to happen. Whatever, well. Ah, damn it. I tell you, my aim is terrible. Right, let's have a look around. Sorry, I'm being a bit quiet. Okay. Right, that went a bit easier, because I think we all new to this. Unless they lost someone. They might have lost someone. But it's alright. Right, okay, yeah, let's carry on. I won't make this too long because I just got I need to get back into this. I've been playing other games, so yeah. I'm just waiting for the expansion to come out. Is it later this April? Was it April? I have to check that again. But yeah, once that comes out, I'll be doing the new. I'll be doing the new one player stages. See how those turned out. And then get to unlock the Octoling. Because I'm sure loads of people have been asking to be Octoling since the first one. But yeah, the closest thing you can get to be an Octoling was the gear, which was kind of snazzy. It was all right. Oh, damn it. He snuck down. Right, it's quite a lot of it over there. Let's grab those. I got a few in, at least. Oh, damn it. Come on, just there's 20 more. That's it. A few more. That's all we need. Oh, damn it. Just need to defend a little bit. Okay. few more. That's what I need. Damn it. Well, at least I got A. Oh, damn it. Yeah, a little bit of a struggle. But, it's not fair. Oh, well. Damn it. Oh, well, with that, I'll stop there for now and I'll do one more before the Splatfest starts. And see where it goes from there. So yeah, I'll be picking the sweet popcorn. I'll do it now. Yes. So I want sweet. And then start leveling up this shirt. And I'm looking forward to what the shifty stations will be like. So I'll put that on. So yeah, so with that, for now, thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time.